Authenticate via a security key or trusted platform. Go to the portal, click on your profile, and select My Account. Click on Manage My Security Keys and Trusted Platforms. Select if it is a security key, external to the PC, or a trusted platform, internal chip from the PC. The steps to register any of them are the same. Give it a name. You need to authenticate now with the selected platform using the PIN or biometric authentication. You will receive a confirmation for the passkey being created. Click OK. Finally, you will see the confirmation that the selected method has been added to your list. Then go back to the portal, click on your profile, select My Account, and click on Activate. Select three questions and provide answers. These answers will be used for recovery access. To authenticate via trusted platform, do as follows. Select security key or trusted platform. Then, authenticate with it using either the PIN or the biometric means. Thank you for watching.